sing because I'm happy. Yeah.
Well, let's start with the bad. I'm gonna end it with the positive. The bad part is, it's the ghetto. It's a standard ghetto. They have their own levels of inner struggles within the community. There's different levels of ghetto. Watts is the ghetto. But that's a ghetto that I'm very proud to be from, because I wouldn't be who I am today without being from the ghetto.
She watches over me.
Tyrese, the hot MTV host.
The next generation's Luther.
Tyrese!
Hold on, I'm proud to represent the positive aspect of every inner city, and this award means a lot to me. Thank my fans.
You're on Fanatic MTV.
Good luck, baby.
Fanatic.
Y'all ready to see the one of the sexiest brothers in R&B?
Baby girl, he only want me because I'm on the bus.
Got cuts all down his stomach, just
I'm from Watts, so I'm ghetto, no more. Games of drama. If you live by the na-na, you die by the na-na.
All over the guest ads. Put your hands together for RCA recording artist, Tyrese.
Get a call from my crew this weekend. Talking about a party, said it's gon' be crackin'. Since I'ma drive the Porsche, I tell them push the blue bins. Cause when it's over, straight parking lot.
This house that I used to live in, proud of the struggle that came behind this house, cause we couldn't afford anything bigger. Look at the house. This is it right here. We live right there. Look at the dimensions of the house. See how small it is? We live right there for a long time. I was in a school for behavioral kids when I was young. I felt contained. I didn't have the capabilities that I knew I had. I felt brainwashed. I felt conditioned, trapped. I felt imprisoned. I was around the same people every day for 8 years. I got kicked out of the behavioral school, and then I went to Locke High School. Once I got out, I was able to go out and express myself like what I know I can. Not only express myself, but maybe accepted with open arms.
When Tyrese came to Locke High School, I think the first place he came and sought out was the music department.
Reggie Andrews became my father in high school. Reggie Andrews was the answer to a lot of my problems. It's not about talent, it's about the information behind the talent. He just showed me the way. It was just a total transformation. I had so many things to prove. I was a straight-A student because they underestimated me and my education level and just the whole thing, man. I graduated in 3 years instead of four. Just every opportunity that I had to prove, all of the people who I knew were gonna be trying to check up on me, I had something to prove, and I proved them wrong. For me, I've never wanted to feel like I have favorites because I wouldn't do this song if I didn't like it. So I would say, like I said on my first album, this album is a mood album. Whatever mood you in, I got something for you. So with this album, this is the new me. This is all of my experiences put in one album. When I broke up with my girl, I was sorry. Me being somebody who has money now, from being blessed as I am, girls want to talk to me because I have money. Baby, I ain't the one.
And all the things you heard about me, I hope I didn't let you down, my baby. Baby, you ain't the one. No, no. Put your hair and your nails done. Girl, I'm about to buy you everything.
Everything. Like material things. Shopper's free. Baby, that ain't me. It won't get done by me. Yeah, even though you want it, yeah, you can have it.
Baby, I ain't the one.
Ooh, to get your hair, ring, and nails.
you everything like material things. Shopping sprees, baby, that ain't me.
Baby, baby, I ain't the one.
I used to live right here too. Now let me tell you, the inspiration behind the movie Baby Boy, the movie that I'm doing, took place in this house right here.
In this movie, I'm not acting whatsoever. I'm just living out my experience, and I just so happen to have a big old camera with John Singleton in front of me.
You know, Tyrese, the actor, I mean, you know, he's a jack of all trades, you know. He's very serious, he has strong scenes, he has love scenes, he's romantic, he has all these different ranges of emotions in it. And I just think that a lot of people really, like, are going to be surprised to see him, you know, travel to this level.
Well, I've learned a valuable lesson, that it's not right if you're stressing. No, and even when you're being mistaken, listen to your heart, it won't lead you the wrong way. When you feel like all your hope is gone, at least you wrote a song.
There's the dash bus I used to ride right there.
I'm happy for him. He used to actually ride my dash and get on there. I pick him up from school and check him out. He'd have the whole bus laughing. I remember Tyrese. I remember.
This is such a humbling experience, man. I'm behind the bus, and I didn't have one quarter to get on that bus. And it hurts. It's all it took to go and get an education. I didn't have one quarter. Terrible.
There's still a kid who's trying to go to school every day and do for himself who don't have a quarter. My first love is to go back where I struggled at and make another child smile. I remember when I was young, it was a Christmas parade and Tone Loc was there. And I just remember walking up to him while he was sitting on the back of one of them Cadillacs, waving at the crowd, and I asked him for his autograph. And he put my name on it, Tone Loc. I just couldn't believe he was in Watts. So if an autograph from an entertainer that I watch on TV can make that much of a difference in my life, I will be in Watts every day and every chance I get to either shake a hand, kiss a baby, hug a baby, get an autograph to him, take a picture with him, anything.
I'm gonna do whatever feels right to you.
Watts is the kids of Watts. It ties in my first and second love. My foundation work has become my first love. My second love, of course, is singing. My mind state right now is that when I get on my knees and I pray at night, I don't ask for nothing else. I don't want nothing. I'm cool where I'm at. I just thank God for everything that has already happened. I'm thankful for what I already have.
The kind of girl I need.